My name is Sean Hollister. I am a project director at Bard Mallow Company. I graduated from the construction management program in 99. State's program was outstanding for me. It led me to 2 great years of being an intern at Turner Construction. With that internship, I hired on full-time with Turner Construction and worked there for almost 9 years. Most recently, about almost 8 years ago, I got hired on from Bard Mallow Company, and I've been working there ever since. A project director, it's sometimes called a project executive, is usually based on a volume of scope of work or multiple jobs, multiple projects, different client bases. Currently, I've got 3 clients that I focus on a lot: Illich Holdings Company, Michigan State University, and the University of Michigan. And so right now, my book of work is with those 3 clients. One reason I got into construction management is I've always loved sports. I've loved stadiums. In my first 8 years, I didn't really get a chance to work on any of those types of projects. So I was fortunate enough almost 8 years ago to be hired on by Bard Mallow Company to be a project manager at the University of Michigan stadium expansion, which was a $226 million undertaking. That project itself was really very exciting, high notoriety, well known. That allowed me to go on to pursue other projects with Bard Mallow. So we ended up winning the Rose Bowl renovation in California, moved my family out there and worked on that $180 million expansion. Came back home, worked on the north end zone expansion at Spartan Stadium, and currently I'm downtown working on the new event center for the future home for the Red Wings. Actually, every single day I use every part of that degree. I talk to a lot of people. Whenever anyone asks me why did I get into construction management, what's the benefit of that degree, it's probably one of the few degrees that we actually use everything that we learn. It, from the standpoint of reviewing contracts, how to procure a job, how to take off a job through estimating, how to set up, know and understand basic scheduling procedures. There does not go a day that I don't use all of those activities. So I really recommend going into the construction management program, because right now there is a lot of people that are getting ready to leave it. From that standpoint, a lot of older people are in the management roles. There's a great opportunity for youth. There's a lot of expansion. There's a lot of growth that's occurring. And it's an outstanding place. I mean, what other place can you go in an industry and say, hey, if I don't like what I'm working on in a year or 2 years, the beauty about construction management is it folds over and you start something new. So there's always new clients, always new architects that you interact with, always new teams that you're a part of. It's very exciting and very rewarding, because you're always working with new people and trying to take on new challenges. You know, the process has been really neat. A lot of the jobs I've worked on have had really interesting work requirements. Perfect example is the job I'm on now has a 51% residency requirement for City of Detroit workers. It's been really neat, because at the very beginning everyone was saying there's no way, you won't be able to do it, and we're exceeding those goals right now. So seeing people that have never been into the construction industry in being a part of that management team that helps support and bring them in has been outstanding. So how it affects the community, how it affects the workforce has been something that really keeps me going.